sorry, sir. No one is allowed beyond this point.
I don't think you know who we are. We represent the Paradise Town Council. This is Carter Hansen. He's our president. His son-in-law was killed in the accident.
I'm Jesse Stone, Paradise Police Chief.
Temp, Chief.
No temp, just Chief. Is that correct?
That is correct.
Chief Stone, would you like to come with me?
I'm sorry, you'll have to stay here.
But we're the town council.
I'm sorry, Mr. Hansen.
Is William still down there?
Yes, sir. Two bodies. It's a crime scene.
I understand.
You're calling it a crime scene. Obviously, this wasn't an accident.
Chief Stone. Hell of a way to get back in the game. Back for good? I think we just settled that. Is this a great country or what? He said bodies.
Yeah, two of them. His deputy was driving them, Officer Anthony D'Angelo.
Okay. You know him?
I fired him. Hansen shouldn't see this. Nothing left to identify, really. Fire took care of that.
What caused the fire?
Explosion. Big one.
You want to kill a cop, why be so conspicuous?
Talk to me before you leave.
Jesse.
Doc.
You're back.
I'm back.
They won't let me do anything, Jesse.
What'd you tell them?
That I'm the part-time medical examiner. It's my job, Jesse. They have no reason.
You showing me card?
I only had my pediatrician card.
That would be a reason. Did you touch anything?
I didn't pollute the crime scene, Jesse.
How'd you know?
I always listen to police radio with my morning coffee.
That's good police work, Doc. I'm the Paradise Police Chief. This is my ME, Peter Perkins. May I?
I know you didn't like Chief Butler.
I don't think I ever said that.
He had a kid.